just the reality of stress and suffering, and to harness our natural community and just living in the less stressful time, become a catalyst for social connection, strength,